With SendPulse, you can add checkout buttons to your chatbots and websites, or specify the payment system in the core settings and accept user payments to your PayPal account. In this video, you'll learn how to connect PayPal to SendPulse. First, you need to create an application in PayPal. Log into your PayPal account and go to the PayPal developer page in the dashboard section. You can find the link to the dashboard in the description of this video. Go to the My Apps and Credentials tab and select the type of application. Live is the main type of connection for monetary transactions. Sandbox is a copy of the live environment for testing, but without money transactions and real data. Use it to test the integration. Click Create App to create a connection. Enter a name for the app and click Create App. Your application has been successfully created, and you will see an access key for integration with other systems. Copy the values from the client ID. You will need it later. The next step is to connect PayPal to SendPulse. Log into your SendPulse account and go to Account Settings in the Accept Payments tab. Opposite PayPal, click Connect. Enter the client ID value in the corresponding fields. Copy webhook URL. Now, we need to create a webhook. Select the created app and click Add Webhook. Paste the webhook address copied from the SendPulse payment settings. Select All Events to track and click Save. Copy the webhook ID. Return to Setup in SendPulse. Paste the webhook ID into the corresponding field. You can also choose the currency of the payment page. Click Save. If the values are correct, you'll receive a notification and the connection status will change to connected. Now, you can choose this payment system for payment buttons in chatbots and landing pages and also make your courses paid. Please note that payment acceptance is only available on paid plans.